ano namin. Yan.
Melbourne Ferry, yep,
we come in. We can ask him, and then we'll get your details, and then I'll send it to the office.
That'd be awesome.
Because someone might have handed it
in. And yung ticket namin. Return.
Come back here at 11:30.
Good morning, mga kaibigan. Ayan, dito na po tayo. Dito tayo mag-aantay. Dito po darating yung ferry na sasakyan natin papunta ng Yara River. Yan tayo, iikot tayo dyan. Iikot, ipapasyal ko kayo dito sa City of Melbourne sa Yarra River. Mga magagandang tanawin. So ito po yung Williamstown. Dito po yung starting point ng ferry. Napakaganda po ng panahon ngayon, mga kaibigan.
Dito ba may fishing?
Ayan. So, halika, wala pa naman yung boat. Ha? Wala mo dyan tayo sasakay. Dito tayo sasakay.
Saan sasakay?
Dito. Wala pa, parating pa lang. Ayan, dito muna tayo, ikot. Yan po yung saan yan? Ayan. Yan si Madam Bell. Ayan. So ito my followers. Our subscribers.
Hello to all the subscribers. Thank you for subscribing. My husband, my blood's Australia. Sunod ka namin ng mga magagandang views here.
Ito pa yung lumang boat. Ano to? Destroyer ng Australian Navy. Ganda ng panahon ngayon, mga kaibigan. Ayan, papasyal ko kayo sa City of Melbourne. Diyan, pwede tayo mag-tour dyan. So, mamaya, $10. Pasok sa loob. Ha? Ganda nung ganda nung view. Doon sa kabila, yun no?
Hindi pwede mag-fishing dito?
Ayun yun.
Ha?
Doon. Tayo naggaling sa kabila. Ganda Kaya pupunta kami dun sa city.
Pwede
lang dyan? Pwede. Dyan Ha? Walang mga dyan. Yan. Beautiful. Ganda ng weather. Wow. Dun tayo pupunta sa may city na yun. Ganda o.
Kesa doon sa Williamstown. Kesa doon sa ano.
Beautiful. Dadaan na natin yung tulay na yun. Yung tulay na yun. Yan. Yan po nakikita nyo, yan yung mga building, yan yung sa city. City of Melbourne. Dadaanan natin yan mamaya lahat. Tapos ito yung lumang barko. Ayan. Castle Maine. Australian Navy. Ito na po yung sasakyan natin. Yung darating na boat na yan. Sasakyan na po kami. Ayan, nandito na kami. Ayan yung sasakyan natin. Wow, ganda oh. Yan, ito po yung sasakyan namin mga kaibigan. Yan, maraming bababa. Galing sila ng city. So sila naman yung pupunta rito ng Williamstown. So kami naman papunta ng city. Yan, alis ka dyan, dito ka sa... Yan, sila papunta dito. So kami... mamaya sila babalik ulit mga 3 PM. So ganda, hindi naman kami naman ang papalit. Torto kayo sa Yarra River sa Melbourne. Sa city of Melbourne. Yeah, I hear.
Have you got it there?
No.
Okay, hold on. Yeah.
Okay,
here we go. Like, can you put it on the next
ticket? Ticket? Yeah.
This how one. Are you today?
I'm good.
That's good. Very good.
Good.
First time?
Yeah, first time.
Oh, beautiful. There you go. Just keep this one because we'll check it when you come back.
All right. Thanks, man. Yes, papasok na kami. Wow. Sumo, dito tayo sa harap. Ha? Sa gitna? Dito sa likod, sa likod. Dito tayo sa likod. O, dito kami sa likod. Dito. Ay, hello. Dito tayo. Ayan. The city here. Dito kami. So, ito yung... ito ang sasakyan namin. Wow. We're on board now. Pala kang balik natin doon sa drop point.
Sumatagal. Well,
one, two, three. Iikot kasi tayo doon tapos babalik tayo 3 o'clock. Pick upin tayo ng 3 o'clock. Kasi every hour dito bumabalik. Pagka drop doon, babalik na naman siya. So mga tatlong balik siya bago tayo uli kukunin. Yan. Yan, ang ganda ng peri. Malaki din. Tour kami dito. Bata pa yung ano, yung piloto nila, bata pa. Tutor namin kayo. Tutor kita sa kayo. Tutor ko kayo sa City of Melbourne, sa Yarra.
Just under 2,000 square kilometers, with a coastline of 264 kilometers. If you catch the ferry that crosses the bay from either Queen's Cliff or Sorrento, you can actually cycle right around the bay. The First Nations people lived in tribal groups that surrounded the Port Phillip Bay. The lands to the north of the bay were inhabited by the people of the Wurundjeri tribe. To the southeast, the people of the Boomerang tribe. And to the west, the people of the Wathaurong tribe. All tribes are part of the indigenous Kulin nation. Surrounding this foreshore, there is a variety of landscapes, including sandy beaches with shallow calm waters, swampy wetlands full of mangroves, mudflats, and rocky cliffs. This region also has a very diverse range of fauna and flora. The water is home to many marine animals. Many species of fish and mammals, such as fur seals, leopard seals, elephant seals, and bottlenose dolphins. It's also the home of many species of water birds, as well as urban penguins. There are three marine sanctuaries and many conservation parklands surrounding the bay. Today, about 4.5 million people live around the coastline of this unique environment. The first Europeans to find the net at Port Phillip Bay were the crew of the HMS Lady Nelson on the 15th of February 1802, which was under the command of Captain John Murray. The Lady Nelson remained in Port Phillip for 25 days, and on the 8th of March 1802, Captain Murray proceeded to take possession of the as yet unnamed port. At 8 o'clock in the morning, the united colours of the kingdoms of Great Britain and Ireland were hoisted on board and on Point Patterson. At 1 o'clock, under a discharge of three volleys of small arms and artillery, the port was taken possession of in the name of His Sacred Majesty King George III of Great Britain and Ireland. The city of Melbourne was eventually to grow on the north shore of this port. On the opposite side of Williamstown is the suburb of Port Melbourne, originally called Sandridge. On the foreshore you can see Station Pier, originally called Railway Pier. This pier opened in 1854, at the same time with the railway line, running through the pier that accommodated passengers and goods directly from the pier to Flinders Street Station, Melbourne. This was the first railway line to be built in Australia. Post-war from 1949 to 1966 saw the second major wave of migrants that welcomed new arrivals into this country, with an average of 60,000 migrants annually. From the 1980s to 2022, this passenger terminal was used to connect the mainland to Tasmania by ferry, which now departs from Geelong. Today, this pier is used for a new generation of luxury passenger liners and occasional friendly naval warships. Thank you.
pwede kang umakyat doon sa likod. Pero dito, maganda. Yan, para kita yung ano, ayan. Ganda oh. Wow. Ganda oh. Dadaan po tayo dyan sa sa ilalim ng Westgate Bridge.
On this significant and famous Westgate Bridge. This is a steel cable-stayed box girder bridge with a distinctive curve on the longest span that is an incredible 336 meters in length and 58 meters high above, allowing ships of a lesser height to navigate upriver. It is an awesome sight and an amazing experience cruising under this enormous bridge. Tragically, during construction of this bridge at 11:50 a.m. on 15th October 1970, 2,000 tons of span collapsed, exploding over the Western Riverbank, killing 35 people and injuring 18 others. On the western pillars near the base, there is a memorial park and plaque paid for by fellow workers in honor and memory of the 35 comrades who died from the bridge collapsing. Australia's worst modern industrial accident. A royal commission was held into the disaster, finding failures in the design and the attempts to join the misaligned spans. From this disaster came major reforms and new work safety laws. The bridge was eventually completed and opened in November 1978 at a cost of $200 million, 10 times its original budget. Today, the Westgate Bridge connects with the important freeways and ring roads of the western suburbs, with central Melbourne, the eastern and northern suburbs. It is the busiest freeway in Australia, carrying over 200,000 vehicles a day, and is a highly recognizable and iconic landmark.
The grand facade and imposing mansard towers of the Spotswood Pumping Station look more like a French chateau than a major industrial site. But similar architecture could also be seen in the power stations and breweries built in Melbourne in the late 19th century. The Spotswood pumping station is historically important as the key component of Melbourne's first centralized sewerage system, which began operations in 1898. For almost 70 years, all the sewage collected in Melbourne's underground sewers passed through the pumps at Spotswood on its way to the treatment works at Werribee. Since the historical pumps and engines fell silent in 1965, the former Spotswood pumping station has provided a creative backdrop for a host of many creative endeavours, from films like Mad Max to live theatre, art exhibitions and song. The site is open to the public and is operated by Museum Victoria, that also operates Science Works, a destination for curious minds of all ages. Here you can explore interactive exhibitions and experiences to see how science works.
Okay, nandito ako sa taas. Ang ganda. Kaya mo ba? Baka may ilo ka.
colloquially referred to at times as Jeff Shen after the premiere of Victoria at the time.
Dito, dito. Ganda, ganda. Ganda lang, oh.
Under the bridge. In 1985, we took Prince Charles, now King Charles III, on a similar trip up river.
Under the bridge.
Needless to say, we had to be careful that history did not repeat itself with our vessel getting stuck under the bridge. On the right is the Crown Casino, where you can experience a world of entertainment and excitement, featuring a range of hotels, bars, restaurants, boutique shops, entertainment venues, and gaming spaces. In the evening, after dark, the large concrete outdoor pillars on the waterfront feature an exhibit and gas fire show. A popular attraction on the hour where the veil of synchronized flames of fire are sent into the atmosphere, lighting up the night sky.
See? Beautiful! Wow! Amazing!
King Street Bridge open to traffic in April. Coming up is a modern looking pedestrian bridge. Linking the ever popular south and north banks of the river is the Evan Walker Pedestrian Bridge, which opened up in 1992. Originally named the South Bank Pedestrian Bridge, the name was changed.
Amazing. Ganda. Come on, dito na kami.
Parang namura ko yung iba.
Bakit mo namura?
Pagkita ka ko ng pigaw ka ng dala ko na.
Ha? Ha?
Dapat dala ko ulit sa pangisal ko.
Bakit? Kahit nabura mo. Dito na kami. Pababa na kami ngayon. 3 o'clock. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mike. We come back here 3.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, man. Yes, andyan na kami. So, ito yung ano, boat. Andito kami sa Southgate, yan. Ito yung malaking mall to. Mall. Southgate, Melbourne. Wow. Beautiful. Beautiful day today. Summer. Yan, dito kung sinong gusto mag-shopping, may shopping ito, shopping area ito.
150.
Wow.
1,400.
That's not expensive one.
Oh, expensive. Price.
What kind of wood this one?
Red mallet, eucalyptus.
Red mallet, eucalyptus.
Yeah, gum tree, yeah.
Oh, nice.
1,000.
All this? Tree? Eucalyptus,
yeah,
all?
Yeah, mostly, yeah.
Oh. Nice, thanks. Souvenir, kung gusto yung mga souvenir, mga pang fridge magnet, yan, fridge magnet. Wheel back. Go here.
Mahal nung dada, 1,400.
Pura lang yun.
For me, it's expensive.
Mura lang.
Expensive.
1,500.
Dollars.
Okay, dito tayo galing nun eh. Saan ba yan? Ito. Dito. Dito. Ayun, meron dun. Wala yata dyan. Dito. Ayun oh. Here. Palabas yan dito sa taas. Ito yung taas oh, may taas oh.
Ano oras na?
Sus, kararating lang natin eh. 15 minutes before. Yan, Southgate Mall. Handa mo yung ano natin, tatandaan ko. Yan, mag-ano muna tayo. Dito po tayo sa Southgate Mall. Yung mga tinda ng mga pang souvenirs.
Dito tayo.
Nandito na po tayo sa Yarra River. Yan, Victoria University. Ang kahabaan ng Southgate. Ayan yung boat na sinakyan natin, naalis na sila, yun oh. Yan. Dito na tayo, hanap tayo ng ano. Doon na tayo mag-lance.
whatever you want in this day and age, show it one snip and it's all over. The happy people, if you can come
up to
that borderline and you respect Mrs., sister, Mrs.
Majid, tignan natin, Majid.
Alright. Tuck it back, mate. What's your name, bro? Shane. Alright, watch. What's your name, sir? Thank you, Harry. Good throw. I did a show yesterday. I had a German guy. I said, throw the cup back. He went like that. It's ironic, isn't it? A funny German. Throw it back, please. No cameras. Watch it. Don't film it. The reason I don't allow cameras is because
I... Umulan na po, tapos na kami dun sa ano, ikot.
Asado, dagi.
Asado?
Asado.
Argentina.
Argentina, Pedro.
Okay, dun tayo sa iba. Hanap tayo ng iba. Ito yung kahabaan ng Yarra River. Dito sa City of Melbourne. Ito mga restaurant. Dito tayo sa loob, kakain. Dito tayo, gusto mo? Southbound Boulevard. Wrestling. Sumunod tayo sa kabila. Tawid tayo doon. Punta roon. Ah, huwag muna tayo doon. Ha? McDo. Ayan ang McDonald's. Five Guys. Dito marami dito. May Korean dito na ano. Crown. Sumunod dyan, tayo sa Crown. Ha? Dyan sa Crown. Crown Casino. Dyan sa looban. Diyan tayo kumain sa loob ng Crown. Ha? Ah, sige, dyan. Pupunta tayo dun. Come on, come on. Winter rainy. Winter rain. Punta sa, ayun, makakita ng penguin, sea lion dyan sa may sea life. dolphin dyan. Ayan o, ang ganda ng ano, building. Ito ay sa Yara. Ito yung Yara. So, dito tayo pupunta kamaya. Okay? Dito tayo. Very interesting. Ito yung crown. Sea life. Ah, dito, dito. Dito tayo. Dito, dito. Dito ka. Hindi kaya doon kaya tayo sa kabila. Doon, 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 doon. Yung entrance dito, di ba? Pero bawal lang ano doon sa loob. Dito. Dito sa. Yan, kain muna tayo mga kaibigan. Mga order kami. Sa pasok kami sa kumain kami diyan sa may crown. Ngayon pauwi na kami, pabalik na kami dun sa pupuntahan namin. Destination namin sa ferry. Ito pa yung hanggang doon pa yun eh. Dito natin napuntahan doon. Hanggang dito lang tayo.
Pero alam mo na nakapun lang tayo dito dati, diba?
Hmm.
Pero nag-drive lang.
Nag-drive lang tayo. Yan po yung kahabaan ng Yara River. Sa City of Melbourne. Ganda ng panahon ngayon. Tama-tama yung ano. Hindi siya maulan. Balik na po kami sa pick-up point ng ferry. Babalik na po ulit kami doon sa Williamstown.
Narinig yung music.
I-edit ko naman. ganda ng ano, train. Ganda nung ano, tram.
Ay, kunan ko yan, no, red.
Oh, gusto mo. Sa camera mo. El Chao.
Ay.
Tayo. Dito pala tayo sa ano, sa kabilang ano,
ano?
Kabilang party ng Melbourne. South Melbourne Yellow. Ganda ng train. Tram. Yan yung tram. City tram. Let's go! Let's go! Gusto mo magabang ng tram dyan? Dito tayo, huwag ka dyan magabang. May dadaan na tram. Dito tayo. Ayan o. Ito yung kahabaan ng ano, papuntang crowd. Victoria University. Galing oh. Cartoonist. The Langham. Ano pala yun oh? Langham. Oh. Kasi hindi naman daw siya binibigyan ng ano. Ah, wala na akong coins. Nailagay ko kasi dun eh. Southgate, ito yung ano. Ah, dito na pala tayo eh. Ayun na, iniiwan na tayo. Anong oras na? Dito may restaurant pala rito, sila alim oh. Nandun na ba yung boat? Tingnan natin kung nandun na. Nandun na yata, wala pa. What time now? Pasok. Ayan na, umikot na, ayan na siya.
Ilang oras na ba?
2:32. Ayan na siya, umikot na. Kaya nga, ayan siya, si Pogi. Di pa naman, wala pa. Ay, hindi yan. Hindi to. Iba to, iba to. Doon to sa kabila, doon. Kung saan tayo na gano. Hindi yan, hindi yan. Iba yan. Laglag yung... Dito tayo sa kabila. Dito na natin antayin. Dito tayo sa kabila eh. Ito yung bababa na rin. Ayan na rin yun ata eh. O yan na yun. May ticket naman tayo. Antay na tayo dito. Kaya ito yun. Nandito. Wala pa mamaya po. Magbababa pa nga sila eh. 30 minutes. Pwede na tayo, 15 minutes, di ba? O, yan na. Tayo naman ang sasakay dyan. Ayan. Dito, sasakay na uli kami. Babalik na kami dyan. O, dito yung pick up point. Ayan yung... Kung sino yung gustong magpunta rito, dito. Ayan po. Mag-onboard na po uli kami. Dito na po kami mga kaibigan. Tapos na po yung tour natin sa Melbourne Yarraville. Bababa na kami. Ayan. Na kami. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. See ya. Thank you. Thanks, mate. Nice, nice tour. All good. Next time.
See ya.
Yeah. Oh, yan. Iba naman sasakay ngayon. We're waiting. So enjoy, enjoy. Enjoy kami, enjoy. Ayan. Kami. Ganda, galing, galing. Sa susunod, ano naman ang pupuntahan namin? Yung pinakamataas na no, next time pa yun. Yung pinakamataas na building dito sa Melbourne. Next week yun, next week. Aakitin namin. O, yun lang po ang quick tour natin ngayong Sunday. Maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. sa susunod na video na i-download ko. Maraming salamat mga kaibigan. Sana nasihan kayo at huwag niyo kakalimutan mag-subscribe sa channel ko para sa susunod nating mga tour dito sa Melbourne. Yung tour natin sa Melbourne, okay?
Don't forget to subscribe, ah.
Please subscribe my channel. Bye-bye!